All right, folks, the deck is Amalgam Hunter. The goal of the deck is to play a bunch of low-cost minions with a variety of different minion types. We've got everything from pirates to mechs, beasts, even quill boars, so that we can ramp up the one amalgam band to get a bunch of bonus effects on it and hopefully close out the game that way. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful.
The one amalgam band is singing the dirge of the last kaleidosaur.
Too true, too real.
Sylvanas!
Alright, we just want to go hyper aggro into druid.
The forest fights back.
I will never serve.
Hey, I have amalgam in my teeth. Wow.
Wow. Make sure to clean that out before you go out to dinner. Turn one, shuffle. We do be diamond ranked, though.
Love a little fiddle.
I used to play Jade Druid like that. I mean, a lot of my opponents still do play Jade Druid like that, it seems. Do I want a quill boar here? No, I think I want to get like a slither spear off the bottom of my deck here.
Calm down.
Wait. Why didn't this one get the buff? This is the this one had to hit the board before this. What? Okay. That's weird. Voice sounds tiny as your mic. Okay, you are the first person to say that, so it's probably on your end, if I had to guess.
Free of that blasted towel.
Arcana.
Calm down!
Any amalgam decks running the summon 2/1/1 amalgam card? No. Because that card is absolute utter trash. And doesn't actually contribute to what amalgam decks are trying to do.
If you reverse the name Amalgam, you get Gamlama, which isn't really relevant to anything. But I did want to see how Brian handled the word llama. 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 Alpaca llama.
Thank you for that very important scientific research.
Living grab all kinds of things!
Oh my god. I'm gonna be honest, I was not, I didn't trade very well here, but I was not actively going for that.
I have no time for game.
I actually wanted to clean up my board a little bit more than this, but like I got too excited about the Geist, I'm gonna be honest with you. I do like the part where they're drawing.
My hand is full.
Does your car go like vivivivivivivi or more like brroom?
Definitely the first one. That second one seems like it needs to get, a little bit of maintenance.
They love a little fiddle.
My hand overflows.
Still gonna be tough to win from here.
I am low. I am out of cards.
I'm running out of cards. My hand overflows.
Ooh. Good burn. Second spreading plague is a huge bummer, though. Which it seems like they have. Seeds plague. Play Hero Power Druid and see if it works in Wild. I have. It's literally the video I posted today.
Sylvanas versus Thrall.
Fear the coming storm.
I will
the good, I lost one game with it. When I drew poorly against a secret mage. The best deck I've played this expansion so far, and it wasn't even optimized. Just because instrument tech into Twig Sphere is disgusting.
Turned our curse into our strength.
You lost one game at WoW Hops MMR. Nope. I was queuing based on rank, not MMR, so.
Living grab all kinds of things.
Good attempt at trying to diminish my efforts, though. What's going on big on the Armorsmith next turn? Herb says, Questline Druid actually looks nasty stats-wise. Yeah. It's just not necessarily the strongest thing you can do in Druid because there's so many strong things you can do in Druid right now. Welcome, Cobra. Why Rogue Null not reverted? Because that's... just not a card that we need reverted at zero mana. It was pretty toxic and wild at various points. Like, we don't need to play around with things that have historically proven to be problematic like that. And just not terribly fun.
My blood boils.
Conviction was worse, I know. Yeah, I don't know about worse, but I'm like vocally have been against the conviction on Earth. Why patch is not reverted? That's one that really just never needs to happen. That would not be good for the format. Patches is already presently one of the strongest cards in the video game. So, buffing one of the strongest cards in the video game is not a thing that needs to be done. I need to draw the amalgam band, the conch to get me there. I kind of feel like I need to hold this for value. But because I just need something that can actually swing the board back, which I don't have in my deck, could be in here. Guess we're getting the beast. And then another beast. And then another beast. Fortunately for me, they managed to not set up lethal here. Fortunately for me, I drew the good card as well. I wish this exclusively gave me access to amalgams, but... Alright. Good boy. Is this going to be a bloodlust or something silly? What is the outcome off of this? Lotheb? 17th devolve? Totemic reflection, huh? Honestly, could be worse. We can get there from here. That taunt totem just blocked me from getting lethal here. I think I lose. I lose to that 1-4 taunt, 1-3 taunt totem. That feels very bad.
This curse has become our greatest strength.
I don't have any odds here. I hate Demon Shaman so much. Streams usually start 11 a.m. Pacific time, but it varies depending on how long it takes me to get stuff done in the morning.
Sylvanas versus Hazelbark.
Here for a lesson?
I will never serve.
Hello, dear.
Welcome.
My blood boils for war.
Alright, I read in my YouTube comments just this morning that there's actually no downside to playing due process, so we'll see how true that turns out to be. Due process bad now. Always has been. But it's especially bad to play turn two into, like, a hunter deck. Blindly. I think it's the Tony version. So I get what they're trying to do. It's probably just not wise to do into.
Impressively done.
Me specifically. Seven, nine. Let's go here. Alright, it's possible we just lose here.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Yeah, GG.
Ha ha!
did my cards go? I have lost all my
cards.
This is the second time I've died on turn 5 to this today. Animation skip? Nope. That is how the video game works. Animations have, don't, and never have run synchronously. Is Hearthstone protecting me from more of that?
Sylvanas versus Hamul.
All right, let's find out what way we lose the game this time around.
I will never serve.
I don't like keeping bananas early. Well, this is just way too many bananas.
They love a little fiddle.
Not sure what that means.
Calm down,
a little fiddle.
Look at this beautiful symmetry. Spread these out in case they're running naturalizers. There it is. What was I thinking? Raffle's big brother in chat confirmed. Hey, big brother is always watching. But also my brother wouldn't dare stoop so low as to spend his time in Twitch chat.
Calm down.
Joe.
Discovered a deck where Symphony of Sins can be good yet. Nope. I don't think the card is good. I've been pretty clear about that since the fairy crafting. I mean, it was okay in Arena Lock, but like six mana in Wild that doesn't win the game is and like shuffles value into your deck was kind of just never going to be a real card. My god. They didn't naturally draw either one of their weapons. Cool. If it's spreading plague, I'm gonna concede. Actually want to summon this here.
My blood boils. A wall.
Job done.
There's a Cold Light Oracle in their deck. I think what we're finding out in this past 35 minutes of playing this deck is it doesn't matter what Druid does as long as it runs Instrument Tech and Twig Sphere. This is starting to become miserable. Like, half my games are against Druids, one of which was competently built.
Sylvanas versus Gul'dan.
Know the true essence of fear.
I will never serve.
Get the spells out of hand for the sake of buffing minions. A warlock, yeah, but unfortunately, a well-constructed Reno lock is just going to farm me.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Side effects? No.
Nope, this is gonna be rough.
Trust me.
finally a healthy deck. I mean, still not a good matchup. Quillbores have been surprisingly decent off of the Amalgam, right? Yep.
Calm down.
I don't think I want to play this too. Super easy.
Thousand needles. Are you ready to rock?
I just ignore that. I feel like I want to ignore that. Like, none of their trades look good here, so unless they have a defile, it's... GG. I wonder what they got off of the UTC.
Sylvanas versus Arana.
Scourge are no match for me.
I will never serve.
All right. Okay. All right, please survive. Please survive. Oh, come on. You coward. It's fine. We'll just get another one off of the K9-O-tron. Demon Hunter with a mage skin? What? She has glaives in hand. There's... If anything, you could maybe say it looks more like a Death Knight?
They will never catch me!
She's a mage whose favorite spell is Stab to Death.
Relatable. Thank you, Golly, for those super 100 bits. Blue equals mage. Oh, of course, yes. I forgot about the phenomenal critical reasoning skills of chat.
I will find a way.
They will never catch me.
Blue is mage. Red is warrior. Zendaya is Michi. It's simple.
I don't know, I haven't watched Euphoria, but thanks for the spoilers, Colony.
Gotta keep them tuned!
Well met.
Wow.
Wow.
Thanks for all the daily videos and dealing with chat. Love you, Rob.
Thank you, Fancy, for footwork for the support. Probably can't leave that on the board, right? I've got 2, 3, 5 plus the board is 13. You're dead. Sure hope I counted right.
That gave me a chance.
Fortunate. It's nice to not play against Druid every single game, but now, of course, they said that I'm making you into Druid here. Raffle best at counting NA. No, don't, let's not go that far. We don't need to do that.
Well met.
Zine, thank you for the gifted sub.
Sylvanas versus Brucon.
Hey, welcome, Blue. Thank you.
I will never serve.
No Druid, no, just Even Shaman. But, if it is Even Shaman, at least we're going first this time? Not Even Shaman.
They love a little fiddle.
Job's done.
He's got to race the Flurgletox and the Snowball Guardian. Will there be a mini set for this expansion? I mean, the expansion just released, but there's no reason to assume there won't. Either way, like, the timing seems strange. I mean, two buffs there is enough. Next turn, I can just go Mistake into Rolling Stone. It's Eyesore Shaman? That would be nice. I would gladly take that over Shatterwalk, you know? But it's indeed Shatterwalk. Shatterwalk deck still runs Snowfall. Most lists I've seen either run in ETC, Murloc package is really consistent. Yeah, but Snowfall doesn't take away from the Murloc package, does it? What? I have not seen a singular list that run. Yeah, GG. I've not seen a single list that runs Snowfall in the ETC. But I don't. really pay close attention to Bitterwalk Bliss. Let's see. Oh, that's an Evil Shaman one. This one. Yeah, I guess that one runs it. Is the first example I've seen, though. Another Shudderwalk. There's a Shudderwalk. Reno Shudderwalk, that's always good. Yep, I guess maybe they are cutting it. Or at least shoving it into the ETC. But I would maintain that, like, ETC probably a bad card in that deck. I don't know.
Sylvanas versus Jaina.
My sorcery will prevail. I will never serve.
You can do so much damage from hand. What's the point in running board-based decks anymore?
I think there's like maybe two meta decks that do damage from hand. There's a jet going overhead, but I don't know, aren't a lot of the best decks in the format pretty heavily board-based? I'm confused. Even Shaman, Pirate Rogue, Secret Mage. Was not expecting to see a Goblin Blast Mage today, but I'm not upset about it. The Noia bot garbage. I don't know. That's the first time I've seen it played.
Error. Hot bucket.
How dare opponents try new cards? First, opponents get roasted for not playing any new cards in their deck. Now it's... Now they're getting roasted for running new cards. Alright, let's go. Wait, let's do this first. No, I've already got a met, or a beast. This order doesn't really matter.
I love a little bit of
anything good.
No, I'm about. Hey, Ralph, I notice your opponent is not playing Druid. Aren't all other classes garbage? That's what Twitter tells me, so it must be true.
Blood boils.
Is this just the nuts here? Do I hold back until next turn? I think I do. So I can ping that off and then play the Blithering Dread Scale. I legitimately had no idea this card existed. Oh, that's bad. Take 9? No. It only summons 2. Alright. I just need to find the one amalgam band. That could be another Mecha Shark in hand. Okay, let's go for another Naga. Or do we want, maybe an elemental can give me healing? Are there any neutral healing elementals? I probably don't want Naga anymore because I don't have that many spells, so it's elemental or beast. A taunt? I don't think taunt, like taunt I can just go beast. Let's send these upstairs first, see where we are. Easy Baron-geddon, yeah. Alright, let's do elemental because it's more fun. The amalgam band was tempting, but like. Healing? There's no need for healing when the opponent dies.
You put a spell on me.
Such skill!
You win.
I guess it was correct to go elemental. The one amalgam band probably would have been the choice if the opponent had like a singular minion in play. But since they didn't, Alright. Let's try and kill them before they do the Twig Sphere stuff. That's a good sign. I mean, that's a little slow, but at least we have it. Oh, good. Well, it's not a shirt in one shuffle. But that's got to count for something, right? All right, I do love me some Quill Boars today. That seems unlikely to work. Let's do this.
Calm down.
Job's done.
You had Light Lord as the only healing elemental, I guess. No, I did not have Light Lord as a possibility. I can only discover cards within my own class. And there are even outs. There are also a lot of elementals that heal outside of Rag Light Lord. What are you doing? You have an, you better have like an instrument tech in hand or something. What? That's their second idol, but that's not the part of the play that makes no sense.
From humble sea to heavenly star.
Stealth, please. Thank you. No Wind Fury, though. Why are they running double Jade Idol with alignment? What is going on? What was in my mind to these druids, man? Oh, you can just literally do anything in the class and win games of Hearthstone. I'm not gonna bother with this. This is... I give up, man. I give up.
Sylvanas versus Morgul.
I will never serve.
Okay. Could be worse. I don't know why they're roping to play their quest line, but sure. I'm streaming on Twitch today if that's the holdup. That's twitch.tv/raffle, of course.
My blood boils for war.
That should have thought longer this turn. Oh my god. Good game, I mean, was it? Was it? Ah, no, not the druids again. Okay, this is... So far... We've been getting farmed by druids. This is where we turn it around. Surely. Like, look at all this party animal value.
Are we allowed to complain about druids yet? I know they've been on the struggle bus for a bit, but I think they just got to their station.
Try to keep up. What do you think I've been doing other than complaining about druids? I mean, they've got four or three copies of both of their important weapons. Surely they don't win the game here, right? Bananas? Nice. Alright, now is where we ask the question again. Do they win the game? They sure do. I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back.
I'm almost out of cards.
I am low on cards.
Everybody.
A lot of people criticized her for it, but in hindsight, I think Sylvanas burning the world tree was tough, but fair.
Yeah, she should have burned it harder. I believe that's the third time now we've died on turn 5 to that. So pretty much every single time I've queued into that specific deck, I've died on turn 5. If you're keeping track.
Sylvanas versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
I will never serve.
Honestly, I think Druid might be good. Could be onto something, yeah. Genuine question, how does anything beat Druid now? It seems disgusting. Well, you see, a lot of Druids add a lot of really bad cards to their deck so that you hope you're playing against one of the Druids that doesn't build their deck. Competently, and then you kill him.
Grab all kinds of things.
Incredible how consistent Druid breaks Hearthstone every single expansion. I think your memory is biased. Stay narrow.
The thing that is the problem for me right now is the thing that has always been wrong with the world. The reason the Roman Empire fell is because they didn't have enough clean pants.
Relatable. Thank you, Kali, for the 100 bits.
Picking up pace! Use the drop!
Yeah, Warlock certainly has a worse track record of breaking the game than Druid.
Oh, it's about to get windy out here.
Alright, so we never get to do damage again. With our minions, so we just have to hope that our spells get us there, which is unlikely. GG, we lose. really hate the fact that I hit Diamond 5. I'm filled with so much regret. Oh my god.
Versus the Lich King.
3.5 hours in and we get our first deck night of the day.
As I crushed your city.
Do love me some class variety. The Aerosmith has actually proven to be pretty decent for just like throwing damage.
Ah, okay. I see you've brought guests.
My blood boils for war.
You can't run that card. I'm running that card. So does that make it frost?
Can't stand the cold.
I'm gonna go with yes.
Gotta keep them tuned.
That probably allows me to do this. Alright. Surely they didn't get a blood boil off of that. Not a blood boil, at least. Does not seem to be going well for me. The longer this goes, the worse off I am.
Pick me.
So, recently, in the past week or so, somebody left a comment on one of my videos that said, this has to be the worst deck that Raffle has ever posted on this channel. I say that because, like, this deck is probably coming close to it. Do you want to take any guesses as to what deck it was? that was apparently the worst deck I've ever posted on my main channel. Was it a warrior deck? It was not. Hero Power Druid? No. Cthulhu Priest? No. Nope, those are all pretty reasonable guesses.
As I crush your city,
I will never serve.
Even Mage? No, don't be silly. Outcast Demon Hunter from the Theory Crafting event. The deck that a lot of people are calling for major nerfs to. The deck that had a 100% win rate? No. This is the thing, is that I did lose some games because, like, I had limited time with each deck in the theory crafting event. So, like, I included footage of interesting opponents' decks as well. So there were some losses, and the commenter explicitly stated, "It's not just that Raffle included losses in this game, but this is the worst deck that he has ever posted on this channel." Outcast Demon Hunter. Like, it wasn't optimized because I couldn't include relics and still fit, like, the, you know, 10 card requirements that I needed from the new set, but, like, it was a really good deck. I think they're being sarcastic in the comments. I can generally tell pretty well. They are being sincere. I'm almost sure of it. I don't think you understand how the brain of a YouTube commenter operates in some cases. Oh.
Well met.
Love the streams, dude.
Hey, thank you, Nafe. Wait, this is just outrageous. She should just be in the deck. The full comment is, not saying this because Raffle finally showed some losses, but this is the worst deck ever featured in this channel. Straight up unplayable. That does not read like sarcasm to me. So anyway, I thought I'd share that because it was funny.
Let the dark consume you.
This is a... Oh my god. Alright. Play Theorycrafting in Standard, right? Is the Demon Hunter deck still good and wild? Yes. I don't know how it does against Druid, which is, like, an important consideration. But it's a very good deck. Or
Raffle,
was.
Have you ever called an annoying Earl person chat on accident?
Oh my. I think so, actually. Like, some of y'all have broken my brain. I used to, lead training calls at my previous job while I was a streamer. And there were, I was always just terrified that I was going to refer to the clients on the call as chat.
Sylvanas versus Valyra.
Watch your back.
I will never serve.
Oh, and someone chat is a compliment? You say so. Wait, this is a good hand if it's Pirate Rogue. I don't know if I'll ever say this again, but please be Pirate Rogue? Like, just coin a cannon here.
Soon. Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Pirates away!
Give me that. Not what I want.
Yeah. Careful what you wish for, I guess.
The living grab all kinds of things.
Could still be Kingsbane is the worst part. It's unlikely to be with this opener because Kingsbane has moved away from a lot of pirates. Because you just want to go pretty spell heavy, seems like, with the new cards.
No treasure 6 feet under.
That's
no.
Commit to the board here. Make it so they can't just weapon through this. They have to give up a little bit more. And they remember two game-breaking Warlock decks, Seed and that stupid Tiller combo. I'm sure they remind me of more. Dark Lair, Snip, Lock.
Rise, me hearties.
Steeler. Darkest Hour. Arguably Mechathune Warlock. I think we're slipping away here.
Rise, me hearties.
Blood and blood.
My blood boils for war.
Yeah. This has to save me somehow. You couldn't give me taunt or rush there? What?
Well played. I have endured enough.
The only thing I needed was Rush. It rolled literally everything but Rush. No, I didn't get Lifesteal either, did I? I'll be right back. Guys, you realize I was joking when I talked about adding Idas, right? She doesn't actually make sense in the deck.
Sylvanas versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I will never serve.
We'll keep. Kind of weird that it can't gain charge, the one amalgam man. I feel like that would not be a good idea to allow him to get charge. Ready for this. Does that add a bunch of bananas to my hand? How are we doing on this amount? Ooh, that's not good. Cloudy shall become clear. It's a fair game or ice block. We might not be able to just jam this next turn, but it would be fun if we don't see a new secret here.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Now, what's troubling you?
Surely I get rushed this time, right? Love its attack sound. Yeah, it's just a fun card.
An incredible discovery.
That's rigged fair game, which it likely is. They often just kind of do it here. Attack with this first. Or do I have to attack with this first in case of Flame Ward? We did it, chat. We beat Seeker Mage with one Amalgam Band.
Sylvanas versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
I will never serve.
Got better early game than this, I think. Yeah, these are the cards I want early. Probably just a mistake before I make a mistake and draw patches and then play the party animal. Not really sure what to expect from Warlock. I guess in some worlds it could be. Jeez. Just...
Well met,
rough met.
Bacon, thank you for the 3 months. Let's do this. Make sure I can go here into here. Like, I feel like questline is reasonable to expect, but I don't know. Are they not even going to bother tapping? Nope, that's unfortunate.
Side voices, please.
just even Warlock, but they forgot Glenn. Maybe Reno Lock? Yeah, that's kind of the sense I'm getting, but it's like, I don't know, Royal Librarian is still a pretty weird card, isn't it? Hey, welcome Gigantic Donuts, General Kenobi. Do you hear Amnor? It's just silence, Warlock.
Gotta keep them tuned!
Yeah, welcome, Kiro.
Bear your soul to me.
Maybe it's a Jeez, it's a Malcolm Warlock. Please give me Rush here. I hate you! At least he got lifesteal and then cleared my- Oh my god, this is the worst possible outcome! Okay, we're fine. What is happening to me? It just decimated every single minion and then went for the high attack party animals. Hey, welcome, darkness.
Sylvanas versus Valyra.
I make my own.
I will never serve.
This could, like, absolutely decimate a Pirate Rogue opener, but it's probably not good enough to keep,
None okay. will survive. My blood boils.
This is still pretty good for dealing with their early game boards. Probably just go party animal next turn and then pick away at their stuff with the Aerosmith Wound Cry.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Treasure 6 feet under.
Probably have to take this trade route. Teacher next turn. I kind of do need to find some more spells now. Maybe I'll just get another bunch of bananas from the school teacher. It's often either a passage or a... Oof. Wait. No. It's actually kind of a slow turn for them, which is good for me. Probably a lot of secret passages and cunning classes. Oh.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
Hey, welcome, barcode. Okay. Hey, sorry you're not feeling well, but hope you get well soon. Six mana or six damage to face, literally no downside.
Do you think that your grandkids will find your streams and purposely annoy you by backseating your medication choices or so?
Grandkids can't find my stream if I don't have grandkids, so just made atheist. Questions? WTF was that deck? It's odd. Rogue.
Sylvanas!
One of the most prominent and popular decks in the history of it has since fallen out of favor.
Ruffle, after that last comment, I would like to formally invite you to the kid-free group of adults known as the Seedless Grapes Club. Membership dues are on the 5th of each month.
Ooh, unfortunately I'm already a part of the Seedless Watermelons, the Seedless Grapes Mortal Enemy, but thank you for the offer, Justice Crater. I want a one-mana minion here. Not necessarily the Mekaroo, but... like a big priest. Got some nice spider dogs.
Okay.
some. I guess that actually does make sense to order it that way. Revealed that one. Theoretically, they have the Shadow Essence this turn, right? That would sure be a bummer. As expected, it was indeed a bummer.
Picking up pace! Here's the drop!
Alright. We lose to any res effect. I just played that last turn. Wild sure is fun right now. Smile.
Sylvanas.
Speaking of fun.
Zenarius, guide me to victory.
I will never serve.
I really feel like I need a Slither Spear to carry the game early. Well, that's what I was mulliganing for, but like I wanted the trinket to pair with it, and the mistake just to draw cards. What about shotgun? No, none of you are old enough to sit in the front seat. Oh, this is the turn 5 you lose deck. It's too bad.
Gotta keep them tuned.
Unfortunately, we don't actually get to make it to the one amalgam band matchup. Really looking for those bananas. See how good the opponent is at Hearthstone.
My blood boils for war.
Got anything good?
This hit the auctioneer, so they have the auctioneer. It's whether or not they have the sphere or instrument tech in hand.
I got the best deal
or enough zero mana spells. Yeah, GG. Unless... this is now 4-for-4 against this deck that I've lost on turn 5. I think I've seen this deck exist past turn 5. Think I can get out. The animations are already queued up. The real play might just be concede into Druid. Oh my god, a paladin.
I will bring order.
I will never serve.
We're going here into here. I probably want to send this back, right? To find minions. Also go here into here. That gives me some amount of flexibility.
They love a little fiddle.
Secret paladin, probably like conviction stuff. I guess I don't have that many spells. Fortunately, I've drawn all the minions that want spells to be played, just not the spells, but. Oh, it's big paladin. And I drew patches.
Gotta keep them tuned!
That gets their Kangor. So they coin Kangor here. I can't do anything about it. I just need to hope that I'm able to kill them next turn somehow. Because I have to ignore the Kangor or the heal too much.
The light.
Oh, okay, that's better for me.
Done.
Oh Please, please do not get the Anoyo group. I feel like they wouldn't want to run another 5-mana minion, would they? Just because it makes the Baldur adventure that much less reliable. And I can't think of a minion that they would want.
I must move quickly. The Stormpike Clan bows to no one.
All right. I mean, I don't know.
Sylvanas versus Tamsin.
Stormwind will tremble before Tamsin Roam.
I will never serve.
Autumn was just relieved you aren't playing Druid. I mean, relatable. Okay, looks like quest line.
I love a little fiddle.
Help them take some damage here. I said, let's help them take some damage here. That's rude. A massive effect on their win rate, in my experience.
Got anything good?
I do not want to put that in the raised dead just yet. It's not a backfire.
Flesh fails. Try crystal.
Pretty sure you either win or lose before the quest is relevant. Depends on what version they're running. It looks like they're going pretty hard on the combo. I think I just have to pray that they don't have a race dead in hand. Because, like, getting race dead on even just one crystallizer can end the game on the spot. Like, getting both crystallizers as early is just devastating.
You expect me to thank you?
Oh, they're running the pile. I thought I was the only dummy doing that. Yeah, that's easy. Way too many crystallizes to deal with. They just threw the stone cold nuts. I think more often than not, that's a pretty free win for me.
Sylvanas versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I will never serve.
I got a full mill this to try and get ahead early against Sacred Mage. Rolling Stone would be tempting, but I desperately need a one drop.
My blood boils from
war. It's a good pairing. I think every spell allows me to clear that.
Living drop all kinds of things. Fire and blood.
Oh. An incredible discovery.
Need to dodge the Flak Mage here, or a Flame Ward. That'd be kind of a bummer.
Fire and blood. Got anything good?
Sure. Really know what I want. Yeah.
I'm late.
Oh. Okay. I want the opponent to do that. Let's go Naga. Good choice. Narrow down some of the minions that are bad into AoE. I don't see how they just don't die to our
Your
lord here.
Signature is required.
Fire and blood.
The answer is they don't. Or they do.